I'm Mary Lysenring, an instructional designer with Census Academy. What are the most densely populated parts of the world? Which country has the most youthful people? Where are people living the longest? You can use the international database to answer these questions. Here, you can compare demographic data like fertility or mortality and trends for the present and projected into the future for over 200 countries and thousands of local areas. So in this data jump, we will show you how to use the international database to view, map, and download demographic trends. Let's get started.
Hi, my name is Meredith Maxwell, Data Dissemination Specialist with the Census Bureau. Start by going to census.gov to search for the international database, or simply type census.gov/IDB using your favorite internet search engine. You first land on a dashboard tab, showing the world population and the world population pyramid divided by sex and age groups. Clicking on the Maps tab, we can use the buttons in the left margin to adjust our map display. Note that you can hover over specific countries to see the chosen measure, in this case, population density, or people per square kilometer. Selecting Measure offers many options to visualize. Selecting Total Fertility Rate, we can pan and zoom around the map to take a closer look. And selecting different countries to view their data. You can also change the year of data to view the chosen measure at different points in time across the world. Clicking on the Population by Age tab shows population pyramid visualizations for all of the available countries and paints an interesting picture of the population age and sex structure for different countries. For example, if we click on the Select by Country and Area button, you can either scroll or search the countries Afghanistan, India, and Japan. You can see how much their pyramids vary in shape. Each of these countries are at different phases of the population phenomenon known as the demographic transition from more youthful populations to older populations. By looking at the population pyramids, we can see that Afghanistan, due to high fertility, is still in the early stages with a wide base. India is midway as the pyramid widens in the middle. And Japan is in the later stages as the pyramid becomes more like a column. You can also view these pyramids by region. For example, open the country and area filter, type in Asia, and under UN Geographic Regions, check the box next to Asia to see all population pyramids for the region and all the countries included in that region. On the left, you can also switch to viewing the data as a table and use the download button in the upper left corner to download the table you have chosen in various file formats. Lastly, let's click on the Trends tab. Here you can select a measure and then one or more countries. You can also customize the starting and ending years to highlight a certain time period or segment of a future projection. One final tip, look for the print and download icons next to individual graphics to easily download your selected data and visuals. The international database is maintained by the Census Bureau's International Program Center, whose mission is to advance data-driven decision-making through tools, capacity strengthening, and data products for the global statistical community. Learn more about their work by visiting census.gov/international programs.
For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy and subscribe to keep learning more about how to access Census Bureau data.